No, but I'm super, super duper lucky, you know. Regardless of what happens in my life and in my world, I have the most amazing husband, and I'm so grateful to have met Mike and to have been healed by Mike. And this is a song about him. This is a song, Irreplaceable.
Replace.